man walks down the street, he says, why am I soft in the middle now? Why am I soft in the middle? The rest of my life is so hard. I need a photo opportunity. I want a shot of redemption. Don't want to end up a cartoon in a cartoon graveyard. Bone digger, bone digger. Dogs
are worried.
Hard way. Stick here.
Al Gore. Energy tactics.
Hi there, you here to see Al Gore today?
Yeah.
You a supporter?
Why?
Because he didn't take public transportation. They encourage everybody to take public transportation, but you took a car that guzzles a lot of carbon into the atmosphere with air conditioning. Do you not see sort of a disconnect there?
Yeah, but what do you care?
Okay. Excuse me, ma'am. You here to see Al Gore today? Why did you take a cab? Why didn't you ride your bike or take some public transportation or maybe walk?
That is public transportation.
That's not public transportation. That's emitting a lot of carbon and air conditioning, and it's very bad for the environment.
Yeah, okay, I'm sorry. I was running late.
Okay, so it wasn't really convenient.
It wasn't.
So, okay.
Yeah.
But you know that's bad for the environment, right?
I do. I had had a plan to take the bus, but there just weren't any coming. So.
Okay. Right. You here to see Al Gore today?
Yeah.
You a supporter?
An interested person.
Okay. All right. Well, I'm just wondering why you took a gas guzzling, air conditioning spewing taxi cab instead of taking public transit or riding your bike or walking.
Another interesting question is why it was held at a building that isn't an easy access to a metro station.
Yeah.
That's very easy. There's a metro station right up the street.
If you be my bodyguard, I can be your long lost pal. I can call you Betty, and Betty, when you call me, you can call me Al.
So you think you're here to see Al Gore, and you think we need to have $8 gasoline? You think that's a good idea?
I think in the long run it wouldn't hurt us.
Okay, so you favor average Americans
who can't afford $8.
Well, so you're hoping that Al Gore calls for $8 gasoline today? Is that what you're hoping to hear from him?
What I'm hoping is that America can institute a progressive energy policy like Japan and Europe and other countries.
What do you think would the ideal price of gasoline be?
Well, I think you should progressively raise it.
Well, to what? Do you want $5?
$6? $8 a gallon.
Okay. Okay.
If you be my bodyguard, I can be your long lost pal. I can call you Betty, and Betty, when you call me, you can call me Al. A man walks down the street, he says, why am I short of attention? Got a short little span of attention, and oh, my nights are so long. Where's my wife and family? What if I die here? Who'll be my role model now that my role model is gone? He ducked back down the alley with some roly-poly little bat-faced girl. All along, there were incidents and accidents. There were hints and allegations.
You know, you've been idling with the air conditioning on for since 1:25. That's very bad for the environment.